I'm born and raised here in the Valley of the Sun. We love it here. This is where we've chosen to raise our family. And our home is kind of a gathering place. Really, the PHS East Valley is becoming a gathering place. I'm the sixth generation of my family to live here in the Valley. Our ability to provide opportunity for the future is imperative so that our kids want to be in the PHX East Valley working and living, starting their families, maybe starting a business, maybe working for one of the great businesses that are already here. I do what I do with the PHX East Valley Partnership. I served in elected office because, one, it's in my DNA. But more importantly, I want to create runways for my own family in the same way that my dad and my great-grandfather and great-great-grandfather created runways for me. It's that entrepreneurial spirit that thrives in the desert. We're innovative, not because we want to be innovative, we're innovative because it's who we are. And that hardiness has been embedded in the way that we've built our economy here in the PHX East Valley.
So this map kind of gives you a sense of the region.
Maricopa County, for the last 2 years, has been the fastest growing county in the United States. Over time, the way we move people is going to have to change as we continue to see people pour into these urban centers like the PHX East Valley. What's really exciting for me is this idea that not only are we going to move people around more efficiently, more effectively, less impact on the environment, but that we're going to do that in a way that's abundantly safer. What Waymo does in this autonomous vehicle revolution is open the door to transportation to moving people. Waymo is responding to what the next generation of transportation is going to look like. Right now, we're at the front end of something that's going to be very, very special. To drive around town with teenage sons.
Waymo's a little smoother than you are.
One of whom is getting his license this week, and say, you will likely have children that won't have a driver's license because they won't need it. That's how transformative this is. When I look at the next generation of innovation in the PHX East Valley, it's happening now.